Dad.
Hello.
What's your name?
Yeah.
I'm from Vietnam.
Good.
My favorite color is green.
Perfect, good lad.
Okay, just want to ask them now, okay? Not that way.
Yeah. Okay, let's have a look at some countries then, shall we? Can you tell me what country is this one? Good, well done. And what about this country? Good, well done. And what about this one? Perfect, very good. Well done. Okay, let's have a look at this. Can you tell me where do Maya and Harry come from? What about Sarah and Lucia? Where do they come from?
Italy.
Good, well done. And what about Kito? Where does he come?
Kito. He's from Japan.
Excellent, very good. Well done. Okay, let's have a look at this. So, can you tell me, does Carlos live near a river?
No, he isn't.
Okay, and what about Lily? Does Lily live in a village?
Yes, she is.
Okay, good. And what about Rita and Lucas? Do they live near a school?
No, not very
near. Excellent, very good. Well done. Okay, so have a look at the adverbs for frequency. Yes, remember we've got the icons for each one. Can you tell me how often does Ivo go shopping?
Ivo always goes shopping.
Very good, well done. How often do Theo and Katie feed a cat?
Theo and Katie never feed a cat.
Excellent. How often does Anissa cook? Excellent. And what about how often does Anissa water the plants?
Anissa sometimes water the plants.
Very good. Well done. Okay, let's have a look at some of the helping out activities. Okay, so have a look at these. Can you tell me what is this one? Excellent. Good job. What about this one? Excellent, very good. Okay, can you tell me something you always do, something you usually do, something you sometimes do, something you never?
I always read the book.
Read the book, okay. You usually cook, good. Never feed the dog. Okay, good, well done. Okay, let's have a look at the eating out. Okay, so can you tell me, are there any sandwiches?
Yes.
Okay, good, well done. Is there a pineapple? Okay, good, well done. Is there a good, well done. Okay. So, if you're very hungry and you want to have some fries, what do you say to your mum and dad?
Can I have some
fries? Excellent, very good, well done. Okay, let's have a look at the animals. Can you tell me what are the zebras doing?
The zebra is eating grass.
Excellent, very good. Very good. And what about the monkeys? What are the monkeys doing? Okay, good. What is he doing?
Taking a photo.
Taking a photo, good. And what about him? What's he doing? Very good, well done. Excellent. Okay, let's have a look at the phonics. So we're going to look at the sound first, okay? What sound do these make? Press it out one more time. Perfect, very good. What about these? What sounds do these make? Good, well done. What about these ones? Does it make the O sound or the I sound?
O.
Okay, and what about these ones though? I sound or the O sound? Very good. Let's have a look at some of these. Can you tell me what is this exactly? Good, well done. What about this one? Good, well done. What about this one? Good. What about this one? Okay, good. Let's have a look at these one more time. Okay. What's this one? Good. 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 So what sound do they all have? Excellent. I sound. Very good. Well done. Amazing. High five. Good job.